Bertina Lopes' art and life is greatly intertwined with the history of Mozambique and the struggle for independence. And Bertina was deeply influenced by the political events that struck her country. Bertina was born 1924 in Maputo, Mozambique, and she was born when Mozambique was still a Portuguese colony. The Portuguese colonists exploited the African people and resources in Mozambique for more than 400 years. And Bertina was very much in the midst of all this because her mother was a native Mozambican and her father a Portuguese colonist. And this would have an enormous influence on how Bertina would carry out and tell stories through her art. One source claims that Bertina felt too white to be black and too black to be white. Bertina had the opportunity to go to school and also went to Portugal and earned a degree in painting and sculpture. In 1953, when Bertina was 29 years old, she returned to Mozambique after being in Portugal for several years. And it seems that it is now that Bertina is really getting herself politically involved with the Mozambique independence movement. Several events reinforced Bertina's sympathy for the weak and oppressed fringes of the population. Due to her association with anti-colonial politically involved people, her husband being one of them, Bertina was forced to leave Mozambique in 1961. She first went to Portugal, but her nationalist attitude was met with persecution by the Portuguese police, and she had to flee to Italy, where she actually spent the rest of her life. And she would not return to Mozambique until 1979, 4 years after the independence of Mozambique. Unfortunately, the independence started a series of civil wars that were going to last almost 30 years. And in the early 1980s, Bertina started to make a series of bronzes, one of them you can see here. And these bronzes have a totem shape and represent a visual metaphor of violence. Bertina's work displays a deep African sensibility with dynamic colors and bold compositions. And to me, this painting specifically reminds me so much about the red dust roads of East Africa and the beautiful aquamarine Indian Ocean. A fellow artist from Mozambique said the following about Bertina. "It was a time when it was difficult to be a woman. A time when it took a lot of soul and bravery to be an artist. A time when it was forbidden to be a Mozambican. In that austere time, Bertina was all this. A woman, an artist, a Mozambican." How does Bertina inspire you? Let us know in the comments below. Please support us by subscribing and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any updates.